that time when you hit the dash?
No.
I gotta go back up.
They're like an oven, they're self-cleaning. Hey, look, there's a cleaner.
Hit. Said hit it.
Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. There you go, clean that bitch off.
I'll get mud on my new phone case. I wonder if my phone was mistaken and this was 17 and the other one was still 13.
I don't know.
But I pointed the phone that direction and was saying that was 17.
I don't know.
It seems horrible.
Nah. Just gloopy mud.
There's what we need, guys. The original side-by-sides.
Yeah. Bunch of jips. What's up, jips? Jips riding around in the gloopy mud. It's going to get hard up there. It's going to get slicker in a minute, Dick. I need to stop cussing if it's gone on YouTube, don't it?
Yeah.
We should go we should go watch them climb that hill. That'd be fun.
What hill?
That one we stand down. It's going to be slicker in a minute, Dick.
I'm not going to follow. We'll be eating the mud. Looks like we're driving down 640.
Feels like we're riding around on a freaking muddy day. It's a good thing we didn't come out here on a rainy day.
Right.
We ain't even hit four-wheel drive yet. Pretty good tires.
This ain't pull off. It's been for 30 minutes, probably.
Oh, yeah.
What was that?
Slide Rock Trail number 39.
38. Is that 39?
Yeah, 39. 39. Definitely wasn't one of those 72 up in here. I want to go to Loaf, it's a creeper. There to wash off or something like one time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember it being horrible. That's why I said if you want to look on your phone and see what it is, if it's a dotted line or what.
Well, I want to
wash that windshield off.
I want to wash that windshield. We got a
we got beer cans.
We got cans.
We got not beer cans. We got cans of some sort that we could use possibly maybe. Stabilizes the camera, huh?
Yeah. Otherwise, I don't think we'd have made it here if you didn't bring that.
Yeah, I know. I thought we was at freaking Royal Blue. When did we get to Windrock?
Thank you.
Is the cooler holding on? Yeah, it's still there.
That's the noise we're hearing, that ice. It's washing back and forth.
You did want shucking beer, right?
Yeah, I like shotgun.
Pop my cat to suck it down.
If we're on my three-wheeler, we done been down this hill by now. Damn side-by-sides. I didn't say we'd make it down on the wheels, but we'd already be down there.
Yeah. I tell you, man, this trail a lot more bouncy in real life than it is on camera.
Got here. We got trail 2.
Trail 2, how do you know?
It says it right there.
Oh. Oh, we were on 3. Well, yeah. Hell, we need to figure out where we're going, don't we?
Well, all right. Give me my phone.
I don't know where
it's in your zipper.
Is that my zipper?
Yeah, it's in your zipper.
Got it. Brandon's phone. What's the code? How do we open it? Where are we at?
We're on trail 3.
Oh, that's on white trail? 2's a white trail.
Yeah.
Which one leads us back to 17 or whatever, where we came
17?
From? We were on 3.
Yeah, we're on 3 right now. It's 3.
Where did we get on 3 at?
On 1.
So, 2?
Yeah, this is going to be 2 right here.
So,
2 will take us back.
What's the 2 take us the other way to?
This way?
Yeah, what's that take us to?
If I'm not mistaken, the waterfall is over here.
It's a black trail to get back across from there, ain't it?
Well, I mean, we can double back and come back this way. If I'm not mistaken, they right here where 26 and 2 meet, we got the waterfall that's right there.
Let's go up.
No parking at church.
Go up that.
It's saying that way to the waterfall. Yeah, where do you want to go?
Well, to the waterfall.
All right. Well,
but the arrow up there says 2, the pointy arrow.
Oh, okay. Then that one.
Yeah, see, pointy arrow says 2.
Yeah, we can't go that way too far.
Okay. Yeah, we wouldn't want to go that way too far. I can't see it. Yeah, let's not go that way.
We can go that way.
We go
it doesn't
that
look
way.
Bad.
Yeah, no. We'll go that way.
Down?
Up.
Huh?
Up. 2 is up. 2 is that way.
Okay.
4 low. I think we could have done it. 4-2, or 2 low. 2 low would have done it. It's a pretty steep little trail, though. And muddy as all get out. As we say, slicker than manners, Peter. It's like getting punched in the gut.
You gotta stop and put this thing in line.
Yeah.
Try to get a view of this one.
Damn, I'm gonna come out.
What? Grab the steering wheel. Grab the steering wheel.
Oh. I'm driving. God damn it. Dad, we didn't even get you fucking none of that.
Something. Well, we got no maggots left.
Yeah.
But it's not with you going down.
Yeah. That's a nice little rut hole.
You got eco mode on?
What?
Eco mode is on.
Yeah, eco mode's on. Yeah, we ain't in the sport.
We don't want to accidentally hit the gas.
Well, you go try to walk up it, and once you fall down and slide, they'll know.
Yeah, we'll get that later. Let me get about 14 more of these beers in, and then...
We'll just watch you slide down that hill. Well, honestly, I'm the fat guy. Watching me slide down the hill probably funnier.
Yeah. You bouncing, and we put it in slow-mo.
Yeah. Lawn dart 2.0.
Oh, my God. I don't think anything's going to beat that lawn dart.
We'll call it mudslide 2.0 at one point.
Or yard dart. Is it yard dart or long? It's long, yard dart. Yard no, dart. It's yard dart.
Yard dart.
Just gas it, dump it, and go. Yeah, we need that on slow-mo. Your ass bouncing everywhere.
All right, let's go record some waterfallage.
Oh, my. That's why I was waiting, because I get out, you're going to see my ass ground.
Ain't nobody wants to see none of that.
Yeah, you're damn right.
She's got some mud on her. Yeah. I didn't want to get it muddy today. It's a good thing we went on a nice dry day like today.
Yeah, this is dry compared to normal.
Yeah, that's slicker than a manners, Peter. I hear people off in the distance.
Yeah, they're on trail one.
Wash my shoes off. Dive. We'll do a scene at, like at the movie The Beach. You just dive in there.
Yeah, no.
That's deep enough, maybe.
No, I'm good. Now, before if I had my three wheels, I'd find a way to ride it down it or get under there. This would be a cool spot during summer to put your chairs under there and hang out.
Yeah.
He grabbed the mud.
Tried and failed. Ew. That's soupy.
I'm in two-wheel drive, by the way.
Two-wheel drive.
That dirt bike smells good.
Yeah, two-stroke. Circles down at some point. Oh, we picked up a hitchhiker.
Where?
Out there.
Oh, I see. Alright, time to burn this motherfucker down.
That dirt bike's riding by itself.
Okay.
Well, it ain't like he's gonna get too stuck. His dirt bike. You just pull it out by hand. Yep. I remember that down there. Yeah. Holy crap. Which way are you going?
Don't mind the clean, I'm going through the mud.
Oh, what? I was wrong. I'm just a pansy. Riding solo, you get scared of mud holes. Somebody pull you out. Mud hose. Usually you find a mud hose riding on the passenger side of the Grazer. I'm on the passenger side of Can Am. Does that make me a mud hose?
Yeah.
I'm
you
a mud
hose. Do so.
Yeah. My mud hose pants. I say it's my older suit. Somebody got no ground clearance. It's sliding. Oh, it looks like a. That's a big old rut.
They've been doing that this whole trail.
I highly recommend having 32s on your vehicle. They give you a little extra ground clearance. Let me get the winch out.
No.